Ew. What up? Hey, I'm back with another one. You know the what the fucks? Oh man, not again. You know the moments I be doing? Hey, if you didn't know the moments I be doing, tune in to these moments that I be doing. You know, like, share, comment, subscribe, do all that. Hey, but look it. We got big age gap couples. Now look it. I thought it said big ass gaps. That's what I thought it said. That's what I'm like. Low-key, I don't even want to watch it no more. Because I thought it said big-ass gaps. Couples. And then I thought it said big-ass couples. But whatever. I guess it's age gap. I don't fucking know. We're going to get into it. Because I already did. I met the love of my life when I was 18. Like, what? And she was 65. Dang, he was trying to get that money when she passed away. That's what he was thinking about. Ain't no way in hell. Wait, what? She had a baby too? He gonna be a single father now. I met the love of my life. Damn. She wanted her day, her dad. That's all I got from this. She wanted her dad. Hell no. She got a big ass head. How were they? Because of like... This looks like an older version of Ross. Oh my God. What the fuck going on right now? I'm at the love of my life. Damn. She wanted her grandpa. This nigga have tattoos? Cause that one... Wait, what the fuck wrong with grandpa? OTF, this nigga. What the fuck? He wanted his granddaughter too. She basically dated her grandfather. That's all I got from her. Wait, what? Done. He's your dad. That is Roger. Go home, Roger. We're dead ass not reading that. Dead ass not reading that, bro. Dead ass. The fuck she thought this was? She writing too much. Okay. Poor damn. I found the love of my life. 1868. Damn. She should have left that nigga where he was at. What the fuck? He even look like, no, she should have left this man. Damn, an arranged marriage. He must have some money. He must have some money, bro. Damn. Fell in love with the money, huh? That's all I got from this. She was bored with life. I was 20 and he was 50. 56? Shit. Shit, she don't even look 19. She looks older than that. She needs to go rethink life. She already got a cane? No, that wasn't a cane. That was a concrete. Shit. She old as fuck. She look old. She lying to us. Botox or some shit. His face is all droopy. These niggas is going through something. He look horrible right there. She didn't think this one through. Some black versions. Oh, okay. You saw how they changed the music up? They changed the music up because it was the black version. That's crazy. How old was she? Because I don't know her age. For one, if she's like younger than 21, she's fucking expiring like old milk, bro. Because she looks horrible if she's like younger than that. Like she just had a hard life. She had a hard life. Let me stop. I'm just saying. What if I say I know? I feel like they racist when they come down to the music. What if I told you? But they're not telling me these people ages. They're just showing me pictures. What if I told you I do? I know. So I can't be inspired in this. She got a big ass head. What if I say I know you know? What if I told you? She's aging horrible as well. 72? Damn. Dead ass grandpa. He's dead ass grandpa. We are concerned from her. I'm concerned. He was 55? Damn, okay. She's 20? She looked horrible for 20. And you know what? Since they got married and all that shit, I think she was like young as fuck. I forgot her age. But like, what if he's older than her dad? He like, yo, son, sit down. I'm older than you. Oh, shit. That was yours. He went to your graduation. Okay, bet. What happened? Who the fuck is this? He's got the potential predator face. Hey yo, this nigga got that face for you. You got a long ass face ass. Yo, Bowsers. Imagine a 45-year-old with an 80-year-old. They both complained about the same thing, back problems. Like, who picking up the remote? And she look like Monica from Friends. Why does this nigga look like New Guy? From the movie. Yeah, dead ass. She had gray hair. Yeah. You dead ass pimping her out. Get the fuck out of here. I got it. Oh, this thing is funny. He has them fucking eyebrows. Oh, She needs to get down, go hurt this man back. That nigga look like the right there. Ayo. Some of these people gonna hurt they people. They sugar daddies. That's all I got from this. Cause it's a big ass age gap. I thought they was gonna say some chill shit. They over here talking about like 60-year-old gaps and shit. Hey yo, what's the next time?